Hey, you made it. It's the Jimmy and Nath podcast.
We got a Christmas edition of one of these.
Jimmy and Nath are taking back covers. One cover at a time. Let's get under the covers.
Oh, it's a big bed today, guys. It's another big Christmas bed, and we are all under the covers because let me bring in this absolute superstar. We love her to bits. She's an ARIA award-winning Australian singer-songwriter and actress, guys. She's a triple threat. She won X Factor in 2012.
I've always wanted to ask her how she felt in that moment. When she won.
Oh, we'll get to it in the meat of the chat because we know she loves that question. And since then, she has had countless hit singles, released her own range of makeup, been streamed more than 91 million times. She's got the new single, Let's Hear It for the Boy, also married this year as well. Please welcome the one, the only, the beautiful, the stunning Samantha Jade.
Hi, guys.
Good to see you again. I always love having you in the studio.
Oh, it feels like we've only just chatted to you.
It feels like a few minutes ago.
It does. It really does.
Can I share a story? So, thank you so much. We're going to chat a little bit later, but very quickly, you're going to do Under the Covers for us. Very exciting. You're performing I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Yes.
Oh, I love that song.
Now, why? Shout out to Nath, producer Grace, getting everything ready for this, right?
Yeah.
You and I, Sammy, had a 10-minute chat about golf.
We really did. Yeah.
I want to play with your partner, Pat. We need to make this happen.
Oh, my gosh. He would love that. Yeah. Absolutely. And he's going to be so proud of me that I was able to hold 10 minutes of a conversation about golf.
No, because
Sammy
knew the terms. She knew the brand.
I'll be honest.
I asked for the handicap.
I've been running around trying to set this up, and all I wanted to do was talk golf with Samantha Jade. That's all I wanted
really
to do.
Out.
Oh, I'm so bloody annoyed.
I'll be honest. When we came in today, I didn't think I'd be having an in-depth golf chat with Samantha Jade.
What's on your daily bingo card today?
Oh, I can cross
Not
that
today.
One off.
Yeah.
Okay, Sammy, what we're going to do is we're going to jump into the cover of I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Okay.
I can tell you now, this is going to give me goosebumps. Oh, it's going to be phenomenal.
It's a great song.
And I know you love Christmas as well. Your own little Christmas stuff. You've got family in Perth.
Yes, that's right. I'm off to Perth for Christmas.
Okay.
Very excited.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
So what we'll do is you've got Dan, your guitarist, here as well. So
I do.
Shout out Dan.
I'll take it.
Yeah, we'll go Dan.
Dan will pass at one stage. And we're chatting golf. And Dan's like, nah, not me.
Yeah.
I'm out.
Dan is an open non-golfer.
I've never seen a quicker U-turn in a studio before. Okay, Dan, Sammy Jade, take it away, guys. Here is a cover by Samantha Jade, the superstar that is I'll Be Home for Christmas.
I'll be home for Christmas. Have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. Christmas, if only in my dreams. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. Christmas, if only in my dreams.
Sammy Jade!
Oh, wow. I tell you. I want to be home for Christmas after that. I really do.
Yeah, wasn't planning to. But upon hearing
that song.
Yeah. I just texted Mum during it. I said, Mum.
I was like, Mum, Bali looks good until I heard Samantha Jade sing that. I'll be home for Christmas, Mum. Don't you worry.
Oh, guys, that's great.
Can also give you a massive look. And look, it's an absolute honour. It's a privilege to do what we do, right? And I get to sit here and I get to listen to you sing live, right? Oh. And many artists do that. But I don't know about you, Nath, and I don't know if you want to hear the Sammy Jade, but I reckon you're top two of perform like live voices.
What?
Yeah.
You and, my gosh.
I'd have you and Craig David up there. Something that you both did that I see other performers do. Like, you know, when you're going up to hit that high note, they go down the octave. So they're still singing the same notes, but they're singing the lower register. Right. You still hit everything. Nate's got no idea what we're saying.
I'm just looking at Sammy. If she's nodding, then that makes sense, you're saying.
That does make sense, and that's a huge compliment.
Okay, there you go.
I was blown away. You have phenomenal voice.
Oh, that's really nice.
Thank you very much. Who has no idea about music that I observed, which was fun.
What did you observe?
Remember, I taught Nath guitar and singing once.
Oh.
He learned 3 AM by Rob Thomas, Matchbox 20.
Oh, yeah, great
we
song.
We played it for Rob Thomas. What did he say, Nath?
Oh.
He said, well, that was shit.
He didn't even lie.
No. He's like, I can't. He's like, that's one of the worst things.
He was honest.
I was like, I said, baby. I don't even think Nath learned one chord in the end.
Guitar's hard. Guitar is hard.
Mm. Yeah. Oh, it's very hard.
I'll give you that.
And what you guys do, I mean, well done.
Thank you very much.
One thing I noticed was that Sammy Jade came in, and we've had artists in before who will like warm up and everything. Sammy Jade goes, well, I'll just have a crack at it, hey? And just ripped into it.
Let's have a bloody go.
Which I love.
That's Australian.
That's a true Aussie performer, isn't it?
Let's have a go.
That is very Australian, isn't it?
Well, Sammy, can we chat to you about Christmas? So what does Christmas look like for you? What are you looking forward to? What do you want for Christmas?
Oh, my gosh. All I want for Christmas is to be home, actually, because I haven't been home for 2 Christmases.
Wow.
Three, actually. The last 2 because of COVID.
Yep.
And then the year before, you know how you kind of do, because Pat's from Sydney and I'm from Perth, so we do like 1 year on. But so it's been 3 years since I've been home, and it's really been tough. It's been sad to not be home with my brothers and my dad. So I'm getting my dream of what I want for Christmas. I'm going home. Well, I'm so excited.
COVID has been tough on so many people.
Yeah.
Especially you, Sammy, because I know that you had to postpone your wedding three times.
Yeah, we did. 3 times. Yeah.
3 times.
I know. And that was because we were starting to plan. You know, you get all excited and, you know, especially the girl. I mean, Pat's probably But I was so excited.
Did that get postponed?
Yeah.
I was playing golf that weekend.
Yeah. That's 100% what he would have said. But yes, that was really sad. And then Christmas was even worse though, because I was on my way to the airport and I was on the phone to my dad and I was like, Dad, oh my gosh, I'm so excited to be coming home for Christmas. I can't believe it, because they opened the borders and I was like, I'd even just put on my Instagram, it's a Christmas miracle. I was so excited.
Yeah.
And then my dad goes, I'm just watching the press conference that's happening right now and I think they're going to shut them.
No.
And they shut them while I was in the tunnel, on the way. And I was
it's
the worst Christmas ever. And I was the Grinch that Christmas.
Yeah, I'd imagine.
Yeah,
feeling grinchy after that.
Yes, it was tough.
We were chatting earlier about Pat. We want to play golf with him.
Yes,
we need to make that happen.
Yep.
Christmas gifts. I mean, A, are you just going to get him golf gifts? And
I'm
B,
getting him. You're going to love this.
Yep.
I'm going to gain some respect. I can feel it.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm getting him a driver.
Are you kidding?
I'm getting him a drive. And I think might be the Scotty Cameron,
Scotty Cameron putter.
There we go.
Yeah, putter, yeah.
I'm getting him that.
Yep.
When you said driver, I thought you meant an Uber driver to take him around to golf courses.
Totally, just to take him to golf.
It's just
a Scotty Cameron putter and a new driver.
Yeah.
That's what he wants. That's what he's hinted at.
Yeah.
And I don't know where to find this stuff, but I'll just ask Guy.
I have a Scotty Cameron you can buy and a driver. We
can
do a deal.
Okay. Can we do a deal?
Sorry, this is not just sell the stuff that's been hanging around and around. So Sammy Jade's husband will buy it from you.
This is Facebook Marketplace right here.
He goes, babe, did you buy me used clothes?
Actually, someone sweat on it.
If you want to ask him, I've got a Callaway 60-degree lob wedge.
I can ask him about that. He probably wants that or a sandwich.
How does Pat go giving you gifts?
He is brilliant with gifts. Well, I hint at things. That's why.
Okay, right. Yeah. So you make it easy for
him. Now, describe hinting. How obvious do you go with the hints?
Well, no. Okay, so about a month before Christmas, I start to get these, hey, if there's anything you want, go ahead and send me a screenshot.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, okay. And so I'll just send them.
Yep.
And he literally, it's actually quite cute, because I think he literally just goes, and buys the exact thing. Like, he doesn't even like go, maybe something like this. He's like, that's exactly what she wants. I'll get it.
No, yeah, so my girlfriend, we were shopping and there was like a handbag. Yeah. And she goes, oh my God, I'd love a handbag like this. Aww. And then she walked off and I just bought it.
Because
I was
good.
Like, I'm not going to risk.
Good.
That's great. You know what I mean? Yeah, but at the end of the day, that's what you want and you get it.
So
great.
Has he ever had a shocker? Has he ever got something really wrong before? Because this, I mean, Jimmy just talked about how you nailed a present. Mm. I have got the wrong thing, I reckon, 5 years in a row. Oh. I got her a bracelet that she had two of already.
Wow.
I got her a bag that I thought she wanted, but it was a completely different bag.
Oh, no.
I got her like a beach bag. She goes, no, I wanted a handbag. And I was like, well, why can't you?
You got her a beach bag.
No, the best one was the bracelet. She's like, I already have this one.
Yeah.
He saw a brand on a wrist and went, I'll get that brand, but just got the exactly the same bracelet.
I mean,
from
that is just bad luck.
No, it's that's just bad luck or just sheer boyfriend.
Yeah.
So how can you not notice it was that bracelet?
Yeah. Oh, they all look the same.
Has he ever got anything really wrong, or have you ever got anything really wrong when it comes to Christmas? Or are you guys pretty good?
He really hasn't.
Okay.
I've got to give him that. He's really good at gift giving. Like, all my girlfriends are like, oh my gosh, he nailed it again. I'm okay. I'm pretty good. Although this 1 year, I did buy him a rangefinder, which I thought I was like,
another
what? I
am a good golf gift.
Yeah, yeah.
Also, and what about how good Sammy? Buying golf
gifts. Our
partners refuse to buy it because they think that encourages the
behaviour. I'm going to give you my partner's phone number so you can send her hints.
Just I'll send it a golfbox.com.
Yeah,
please. Our partners haven't realised is it doesn't matter if you buy us golf gifts or not. We're still golfing.
That's right. That's the conclusion I came to. Yeah. I thought about that for a while, and then I started to give gifts that were like, oh, let's go to the golf place because usually they have a spa.
Yes,
So that works for me too. But anyway, this 1 year I got a range finder for him, but I got like I was being really cheap and I bought like the cheapest one.
Yeah.
And apparently it didn't see past a certain
distance. He couldn't see the whole way. Yeah.
Like, I was like, why do you never use that thing I got you? And he's like, oh, well, it doesn't really work.
It works at putt-putt, but not on a real golf course.
Yeah, exactly.
So
I didn't really nail that,
We absolutely adore you. We want to wish you a massive happy Christmas as well.
Yes,
and thank
you
so much for doing that that cover for us as well. I'll be home for Christmas.
Oh, and also, if you need a Christmas album to spin this Christmas, get Sammy Jade's.
Yeah, absolutely. It's on. You've got Mariah Carey, Michael Bublé, Samantha Jade. They're there, honestly, on repeat.
So nice to me. I'm going to call you every day just to get an ego.
No, don't do that. Message our partners and say, get golf gifts.
That's what we want. If you do that, we'll keep giving the compliments.
Done. Yeah.
Samantha Jade, massive round of applause.
Thanks,
we love
guys.
You, Vince. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
You.
In case you don't see you between
Absolutely.
Now and then. When is your birthday?
It's April.
Yeah.
So not that long away.
Grace, don't let us get Sammy Jade on until April.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sammy. Appreciate
it. Thanks, guys.